All right, so I'm going to go over just some Martin Necas. I think that's how you say his name. And this video would basically just be like how well he sets himself up to be in the right spot and how well he reads the play and anticipates the puck. So this one we have scrum in the corner. And he kind of like backs off and doesn't. He's like supporting the scrum, but he's not going into it. So he's not like engaging in that battle, but he's just supporting it. He ends up getting this puck on the wall. Luckily, the D steps, like they kind of get mixed up. He gets off that and then just finds some space up high, switches with that D. So now he's the high guy. Shea would be the flank guy. And now they just kind of play off that, but just does a good job coming off the scrum and then setting himself up for this chance right here. Again, same thing. There's a scrum behind the net, and he could go and engage here. Like the Sharks are outnumbering the puck, but I don't know what he knows or what he sees, but whatever he's doing, it's working well. Like right now, he goes in, then he's like, I can't get the puck, obviously. So he just kind of backs up, and then they just run a low cycle behind the net, and this gives him the opportunity to pick up that puck, get above the goal line, and shoot. And again, right here, he doesn't. So, like, there's a scrum going on here. I cut the clip a little bit shorter, but there's a scrum going on there for about 3 seconds. He gets high, so he stays D side of the scrum, which you can notice in the last two clips. He did pretty well, and then he kind of just gets space to the other side. He's like, all right, all the play's over here. Let me just get some space over there. Maybe open the ice up. Maybe be an option. D does a good job of stopping this hard rim around to him, but they end up getting it and they get a shot on net. Here's his going to be like this is what he does really well is he finds these soft areas right in the high slot in between the hash and the dot type area, and it's just right up the off the draw. He ends up scoring the game tying goal. Shot faces the puck, watching the puck, finds that soft area. He's moving to it. Puck just bounces right to him. This guy just has. He's like in the right spots at the right time, and the puck falls on his stick. And he's doing that, and it's, maybe it's a little bit of luck, but I could, what you can say is he sets himself up for these shots because he puts himself in the right areas. Here we just have, he loves to wheel through the neutral zone. He's always going to carry the puck and just gain the neutral zone and then make a play. So he gets the puck through the neutral zone and then pushes it out. And then he looks to follow up. Little chip play, doesn't get to it. But just he'll love to wheel. He'll love to make plays happen with his feet. Here he's in front of the net. The puck's going up high. He stays net front. And I just love how right now the puck's high and he's not going to pop off too early because there's a D coming. He anticipates the puck going low and pops off right at the right time to pick up this puck and make a play. And then he gets out of the zone, comes back in the zone quick, and they just reattack. They don't get anything off of it, but here again, puck's over here, he's over here. So puck's here, he's here. I love this play because like he'll never like go and initiate in the scrum. He'll support it and he'll try and get pucks out, but he's never gonna like go and get pinned or be like one of these other two Carolina players that are just basically putting themselves in an area where they can't make a play. So he comes in and supports it. You can notice him push the puck around here, picks it up. Like, I don't even think he actually pushed this puck. I just think he just does such a good job of supporting the scrums and supporting the puck that he ends up with this puck here. Here's just a good fill-in, good back check. And then, like I said, he loves to wheel. He loves to use his feet and does a really good job with it here. Good back check, takes the net, takes the space that he's given, and just wheels. Risky, I guess you can say, entry, but he likes to make plays happen and just finds himself in front of the net again. I like this play. I ended it with this clip because it's not like on puck or really anything. It's just a smart forecheck to display like he's a very smart player. So he's on top of this guy. He notices the guy gets to the inside and get the puck first. Not going to take a hook, not going to take a slash, not going to take a trip. Just steady on the guy's back, steady on his back, not taking a hook, forces a turnover, and then the Carolina ends up with the puck.